Over the next 20 years, almost half of the energy savings in the Northwest will come from emerging technology. The Northwest relies on BPA's emerging technology research to discover promising new technologies to fill the energy efficiency pipeline. This helps BPA meet its goal of providing low-cost, reliable power for the region. Taking a technology from promising idea to reliable energy savings requires a huge amount of research and testing. This work cannot be done alone. BPA coordinates with many partners regionally and nationally, including its customers and Northwest utilities, to succeed. BPA's emerging technology discovery follows a meticulous four-step process. Scan. Identify promising technologies. Screen. Evaluate the technologies. Assess. Conduct lab research and field tests to determine savings potential and program and market adoption. Large-scale introduction of a technology. Step 1. Scan. With other partners across the region, BPA scans the landscape for the most promising new energy-saving technologies. BPA collaborates with both regional and national organizations to cast a broad net during the search. A diverse panel of experts share their knowledge of what is currently available and what other R&D activities are underway. Step 2. Screen. These experts then rank the technologies based on 5 criteria: energy savings, non-energy benefits, technical readiness, ease of adoption, and cost effectiveness. Based on these criteria, BPA selects a few technologies for further investigation and testing. Step 3. Assess. To confirm future savings potential, BPA and its partners conduct lab and field tests, starting with basic quality assurance to check product reliability and manufacturer claims. If savings are confirmed in the lab, BPA then partners with utilities, their customers, and organizations like NEA to take part in field testing. During field tests, researchers install the technologies in real-world environments to evaluate their energy performance. They also consider non-energy criteria like enhanced comfort and improved user experience, or excessive noise and difficult operation. These criteria all factor into the likelihood of a new technology being adopted by consumers. Field test results have a big impact and often motivate manufacturers to improve or adopt products for the Northwest region. At any given time, there are many evaluations underway to ensure a full pipeline of new technologies for energy efficiency programs. Without this process, energy efficiency would quickly become a dwindling energy resource. Step 4. Program design and market adoption. Once energy savings are validated, large-scale promotion of the technology begins in the region. This may include utility incentives or other strategies like contractor education, engineering assistance, and marketing support. As a technology becomes more widely adopted in the market or becomes part of national building codes and standards, the focus shifts to the next new, more efficient technology coming through the pipeline. BPA's emerging technology research is extremely valuable to the region. By constantly filling the new energy efficiency pipeline, BPA helps turn the promise of new technology into reliable power for the Northwest.